In the dark ages of databases, there was only transaction processing. Rows of data would be written to the database and queries could be run against it. As the queries grew more complex and the data set got larger and larger, this started to become unwieldy. Then a new idea was born, the analytical database. With an analytical database, the data is stored differently. Instead of storing information row by row, an analytics database stores the information by column. When an analytical query is run, it can quickly and efficiently gather the necessary information to respond quickly. But we still had a separation between the databases. Data would be written to the transaction processing database, and then, at some later point, the data would be copied to the analytical database. This delay inevitably leads to queries being run against stale data. Resulting in less than ideal results. TiDB eliminates the data transfer process and provides a hybrid transactional and analytical processing environment. It does this by writing the data to both a row and a column store at the same time. This means that you run analytical queries against your operational data, ensuring you always have the most current result possible. Your transactions still process quickly, and the data is immediately available for queries, either transactional or analytical. This reduces operating expenses while providing your users with the most up-to-date information, with no additional data transfers needed. Visit our website today to learn more about hybrid transactional and analytical processing in TiDB.